Unfortunately, none of the Ancestors' data remains in this terminal. I will check the other terminals, but it seems the Volgus were successful with their extraction.
That can't be right. If it were possible to fully extract the data, then the Magisters would have already done it.
Until recently, it would have been impossible for the Volgus as well. However, if they have someone on their side who is very familiar with the Ironheart, then it will have been achievable. By applying algorithms from the Ironheart to military applications, electronic warfare capabilities can be greatly improved. I recommend we investigate the other terminals. This terminal also does not contain the Ancestors' data. However, Descendant, I sense the transmission of the Ancestors' data is happening close by. That is most likely where the enemy command center is located. As the enemy sealed off Kingston's network, transmitting data over a long distance would have been impossible. This means we still have an opportunity to retrieve the Ancestors' data.
Let me tell you how I managed to come back from the military.
Damn it! The situation continues to get worse!
But that doesn't mean everything is lost. If we hit the enemy command post now, we can still retrieve the data for the guide.
Now, did you just say, retrieve the data for the guide?
Got a question about the operation? Just how much do you plan to rely on that guide?
You'd prefer to keep sending in the investigative corps? How much time have we wasted searching for the Iron Hearts without any leads? Alpha, this is the best opportunity we've had in a century.
Or, it could be a trap. The descendants are Albion's only hope, and now, it's like they have a parasite attached to their minds!
This way, descendant. It seems HQ is faltering. I understand. After all, HQ shoulders the burden of protecting humanity. It is difficult for the fate of humanity to be placed into the hands of something only a few can see. But, descendant, my purpose is the same as yours. Trust me. Do this, and you will retrieve the Iron Heart.
Thank you.
isn't much time. We have to hurry. Descendant, I apologize for my temper. I should also apologize to you, Nell. It seems the divide between our opinions regarding this operation may be too great. I did not authorize the investigation of the Ancestors' facility because I trust the guide. My intention was to prevent the Vulgus from accessing the Ancestors' data. Which is why, regardless of whether I trust her or not, that data must be retrieved. Bunny has identified a number of Vulgus facilities located in the direction of the Grand Square. If we investigate them, we should be able to track down the location of the Vulgus Command Center where the data is being held. As for the guide, let's continue that discussion after this operation is concluded.